Howdy folks, and it's Coffee and Tools. It's Monday, and I've got a new tool in today. It's from ApexForge. That sounds like a pretty heavy-duty name. This is a laser distance measuring tool, and I thought, let's get this thing in and have a look at it. I have been very critical about laser measuring tools. You probably, if you've ever seen me in the past, yeah, I'm kind of on the fence because I don't trust them, you know. This one here is supposed to be really good. Actually, up to 165 feet within 1/16th of an inch. Man, that's accurate, you know. So if it can do that, I'd say, wow. So we're going to have to go outside. It's southern Texas, and it's December. I'll be fine, you know. I don't have to wear, you know, winter coat. Not here. But we will set up 100. I'm going to set up 100-foot markers, a pair, with a tape measure, of course, first, and then we'll put the laser to the work and we'll see if we're within 1/16th of an inch. Hang with me. Yeah, so we'll get the box open, I guess, first and have a look at this. And it has a fairly decent sized screen, so that's a good thing. It's very portable, very small. So that's what she looks like in the hands. And there should be a charging cable in here, which there is. Yep, and a little user manual. Also some, looks like some instructions on measuring the distances so you can get different elevations. And yeah, you can do the builder's math if you're into that sort of thing. And wow, okay. Wait a minute here, something about Wi-Fi to the cell phone with an app from the App Store. Okay, very, very good, interesting. Okay, let's, unfortunately, let's charge this up, I guess, so we can really get into it. So while we're waiting for the little guy to charge up, I thought we'd take a look at the features a little bit. It does angles, and we'll do the math for you in here on the screen. It will show you the mathematics to what you're doing. So yeah, distance, but also at 90 degrees and also at L, so an elevation or an angle, and then it can give you the H of the triangle kind of thing. So in this case, they're showing the height of the triangle. If you're measuring a building or, you know, working on a roof, anything that involves angles, you know, again, it's not just distance. You can actually get the calculations on this guy. And so it's got a lot of features besides the fact that also it has the phone app on there, which is kind of cool. And it's supposed to be within 1/16th of an inch at a tremendous distance. So we're gonna do 100 feet outside, stick to stick or something, and just see how accurate it is. But I think we'll do something short in the shop here too, I think, just for fun. Do like 24 inches or something and just see. But I do believe that it'll probably work very, very well. ApexForge seems to be pretty confident that we're gonna like this thing, so we're gonna find out. Now that we're fully charged, I wanna mention, this is the Magic D50 Pro, just so everybody knows what this is. Good stocking stuffer for the builder. If you know somebody that is into any kind of construction work at all, this is the sort of thing that, you know, they look for. Also, I can see a lot of some different applications with this, even maybe, you know, trying to figure out how tall a tree is by measuring to the top or something and getting the math up on the screen here. We're going to do something really basic, just a straight shot, 24 inch right here to the box and off the now it's going to be plus or minus here because I'm not squared up. I didn't exactly, you know, this is not very scientific. So we're going to turn it on, which it should come on here in a second. Okay, that's that button there. It's already in the straight line function. So the only thing I need to do is hit the button. Yep, there's the laser. So I'll come back here so that I'm about even with the tape. Now I should measure 2 feet or 24 inch. So let's see what we get. 2 feet and I get 0.3 or 1/8 of an inch, which I'm just off a little bit, and that's understandable because, you know, I'm not, like I said, I didn't exactly line this up. So before I've messed around with it, there's your reading right there, that 22 feet and 1/8 of an inch at the very top there, the first reading. The other two readings are just me screwing around, so I wouldn't pay any attention to that, but Wow, and it's nice and bright. It's a fairly bright screen, so it's pretty easy to use. Need a stocking stuffer for the builder or something? I guess this would be it. I'm gonna give you a link with a hopefully a discount code where you can find this little guy. But meantime, I think we should go outside and measure 100 feet, but you know, and just see what it looks like.
Okay, so starting out with the driveway here, I checked a line here for reference, and then I moved a cardboard box out 20 foot and 20 foot increments to see if I could, you know, read it off of this and get an accurate reading using a Stanley 100 foot tape measure. Used a cardboard box. Let me show you the cardboard box at this point. It's way out at the other end of the driveway now. I'm at, yeah, there it is there. Yeah, you can see the cardboard box in the driveway. It's 100 feet at that point.
Oh, we're back in the garage. I measured the cardboard box in my driveway and kept moving it at 20 foot increments. At 80 feet, I still had a reading, so that's pretty good. But at 100 feet, I could no longer see the red dot off the laser and started sort of aimlessly shooting, so I started getting error. If I had a large structure, a building or something, I guess we could probably hit it. But the other thing too was I noticed was you really have to keep this thing steady. So if you set it up, you need to set it up on something where it's going to be resting while it, you know, shoots the laser to get a good accurate reading. So it's only as good as the operator, you know, in this case, yeah. But it seems like it's a nice item. And we are going to just stop right there on this because it's not an expensive item, but I do thank ApexForge for sending this over to us so we can review it and have a look at it and play a little bit with the laser. Another quick detail, but the ApexForge, this little guy, also will measure in metric and or, I like to call it standard. That's the United States, you know. Oh, well. Yes. And links will be provided below where you can find all this. The other thing we had happen this week that, got another project that called for something and it looked around on the internet first, see if it's available or what the problem is. And sure enough, we got to make something on a 3D printer again this week. This is like 4 weeks in a row where the only answer is to make one because there isn't anything out there to buy. So I'm getting this set up now. And this one here might be a good market too for a single 3D printer to be knocking off or something maybe. So we'll probably come back at some point and take a look at that because this product it might have a good high demand. I don't know. It could be interesting. Thank you for watching Coffee and Tools, and please like, share, and subscribe, and ring the notice bell. We've got a contest coming up, giveaway on Thursday, which is the DepsTech Endoscope. Nice machine, and we'll be giving that out to a viewer. So yeah, get in on that. Meantime, over and out.